If you've got a WordPress website, you're already halfway to making money online by selling digital products. Whether it's ebooks, online courses, or even paid podcasts, the process is simple, and I'll walk you through it step by step. First things first, you'll need to create the digital products that you plan to sell. So this could be anything from downloadable templates and documents to video lessons for an online course. The key is to make sure that your products deliver value and meet the needs of your audience. Next, it's time to add your digital products to your WordPress website. Let's say you're selling a workshop. You would create a new page on your website, embed your video, and add any additional details and materials, like a downloadable PDF. You just want to make sure that everything your customer needs is easily accessible when they visit this page. Now, to make sure that only paying customers can access your content, you'll need to add a paywall with a tool like MemberSpace. For example, if your workshop is on a page called yourwebsite.com/workshop/, you can use MemberSpace to gain access so only customers who have paid can view it. Next up, setting your price. If you're selling one-off products like an ebook or a single workshop, you can charge a one-time fee. But if you're offering ongoing content or want to build a library, consider a subscription model with recurring payments. The best part is that you can always adjust your pricing as you update or expand your products. After setting your price, you'll get a signup link to add to your purchase button on your website and really anywhere else that you want to promote your product. So other places on your website, your emails, social media, whatever you'd like to do. When someone clicks it, they'll be prompted to sign up and pay. It's that simple. And that's it. You're now ready to start accepting payments for your digital products. As you grow, you can repeat this process for new products and tweak your pricing as you see fit. Your WordPress site is now a powerful tool for selling digital products. Thanks for watching, and let me know if you have any questions in the comments.